Man, I've been waiting a long time to do this Jing Jung video, and glad I figured out how. Well, enough of my dilly-dallying. It's time to show you the results of my training, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Enjoy the video.
Lost zone A. Capture zone A. You lost zone C. With strength. You lost zone A. Captured zone C. Lost zone C. You captured zone C.
Hey, strength, warriors!
Alright, so, for those who have played Dokkan Battle, you know that whenever the boss gets to the last, line of defense, their act of skill theme or transformation theme starts playing until they're defeated. That's how it's gonna be for me whenever I reach my fourth feat for certain characters, okay? And it's gonna be like that from now on in my videos, and that's only gonna be whenever I'm in the mood, whether or less... even if I'm playing my favorite characters or not. So, yeah. Right now you're seeing it's on my second feat. It's about to be on my third. But you're going to see what I mean once it gets there. So, no, there's no need to be confused. You'll see what happens in the next part of the video once I get to the fourth feat.